Hey everybody, I'm schmerkadabur, and welcome back to WTF Japan and Megadimension Neptunia V2! We just finished a chapter and we are now on Hyperdimension Neptunia H, the trilogy finale into Legend. We're gonna start a new game here and see what we got.
The hold have already begun circulating online. Please, take a look.
Filthy. It sounds filthy, Vert.
I've never seen anything like this before. I've got a real bad feeling.
Then it's probably best to investigate immediately. Neptune, Vert, Blonde, will you come along with me?
Yes, of course.
Sure, no problem. Let's just pop on over, scope out the scene, and get back ASAP.
Then I'll... No, Uni. You need to stay here and prepare for the worst, just in case.
Good grief, Noir. There you go, being all super hard on Uni again. Chill out.
She's right. If you phrase things that way, you won't communicate with her very well.
Uni, listen closely. Noir isn't trying to be cruel to you. In this world where we never know what will happen, you all are the only ones we can count on to look after and protect our home.
Lon's explanation is super easy to understand. Hey, Ron, let's do our best to watch our home.
Yeah. We'll do our best, Ray.
Yeah, I hate listening to them talk, man.
So you take care of things too, Uni.
Okay.
All right.
Okie dokie then, Isti. We'll be back in a flash.
So the team is headed out.
Everyone, please be careful.
Maybe we'll lose them or something and we'll have to play as the other characters. I'd be down with that.
Gigi, what's wrong?
I don't really get it, but I've just got a really bad feeling. I hope Neptune and the others make it back safely.
You're such a worrywart, Nepgear. All four of our sisters are together. No matter who their opponent is, they won't lose.
I don't know.
Now they have their super cool and strong and amazing form after
They
all.
Do have that.
If you're really Neptune's younger sister, why can't you be a bit more optimistic?
You're right. I'm just worrying too
I
much.
I don't know. Nepgear's pretty smart. She's a smart cookie, man. She knows what she's talking about. And now she's going to stand on her balcony
here,
and worry.
And I'll just come home at a different time than Neptune.
Where are you off to all alone?
Uni! The night sky's so pretty. And I thought I'd go look at the stars.
It is a nice image back there.
There's
That's
no
beautiful.
Way you'd have such romantic hobbies. If you're going to lie, try to come up with a better one than that. You're going to go after them, aren't
of
you?
Of course she is.
Yeah. I just have this awful feeling. So, Uni, don't tell.
Then I'll go, too.
Oh, come on.
Huh? I don't trust letting you go alone, so I'll come along with you.
Thank you, Uni.
It's nothing to thank me over. It'd be a pain if you messed up like when you got left in the Zero Dimension, too.
Still, thanks, Uni.
Oh, but if we both go, won't it cause a panic?
We're not planning to be gone long, so I don't think we need to worry. If you're still worried... Why don't you stuff your bed with pillows and leave the note, I'm sleeping early today, on your door?
Yeah, it's not a bad plan.
That might work. Wait just a second. I'll go get
it. It works for kids, doesn't it? No, it never works for kids. Not ever. Okay. Aw. Dreams are born from chaos. Oh, this is nice. It's like the opening for the chapter, I assume. I love me some J-pop, man. I love it. I love it. I like this animation style. It's pretty. I love this game, man. I just love this game. It's playing an anime, and it's so good. From the beginning to the end of the world. Uh-oh, the end of the world. Are we going to have to go into the other dimension where Uzume is? I'll bet that we will. All right, so first thing we got to do, clearly, is root build and get this going. Very good. And the second thing that we want to do is check our scouts. A refresh herb from Denga Kiko. Scout found. Oh, shit, dude, it's a new scout. It's Cheetah Mask. Cheetah Mask. All right. I'm down. Famitsu couldn't find anything, that's fine. Alright, Cheetah Mask. You- Oh, we've got a new place over here, too. Okay. Hidden treasure. Let's see, where can we go? There's three hidden treasures there. Maybe we should send to, like, the Gold Summits, perhaps? Day's Station. Gosh, I don't freaking know, dude. Let's go... Okay, we don't need that one. We've got a scout here, we've got a scout here. We don't have a scout here. Let's go to Sakura Tree Row with Cheetah Mask. All right, sounds good. Okay, cool. And let's check our quests, shall we? Still only got E-rank quests. 10 illegal memory, 10 ruffian cats. I've done all of these. Okay, that's fine. Next, I want to check the shop. See if there's anything new. Oh, we've got all this stuff, which is good. HP and SP by 30% is really good. But I want to check try and buy. Nep, anything new for you? You've got 214, but the Beam Katana Mark II is 256. So it's a question of 235. Okay. So we want to pick one of these, right? Do we want the Mechanical Blade Crimson? Can I, like, see what the combo looks like on these? Class combo. Oh, but this has an arc radius, whereas the Bastard Sword has the wide radius. Ooh, I kind of like the wide radius. Let's maybe keep that for now. Okay, Noir. Code White is good. Any better armlets? Yes! Okay, we've got energy bracelets and energy armlets and so forth. Let's get everybody an energy armlet. So here's what I'm just going to do. I'm just going to go over here and I'm going to buy energy armlets. I'm just going to buy, I don't know, how many people do we have? Like 12? Something like that? Try and buy. Okay. I can only do the people in my party. That's fine. Let's just go over here to energy armlets and I'm going to buy 12 because I've got plenty of muns. Let's just get them now. And anything else that I can purchase that I would like to have? Ooh, these are some new things. But I feel like the ones that they're wearing are, like, all consistently better. Anyway, let's go back here and go to equipment for Neptune. We want this energy armlet. Energy armlet. Energy armlet. Energy armlet. Okay. Dude, are these the only people in my party or can I switch it up? Okay, we've only got these four. Maybe that's why. All right. I should also maybe be able to build a root. Root building to over here. Yes, yes. All right, let's do it. Okay, build complete. Good. No more places to build to. What is this place? Division passageway. And this place is... the Colosseum. I'm gonna drop a quick save. And then we are gonna go check out the Colosseum. That sounds fun. Let's do it. Yes, I would like to save. Okay. To the Colosseum!
Can't we just hang out here?
Alright, what do we got going on here? Teach me, Isti! At the Colosseum on the world map, you can battle with enemies that are different from standard ones. If you're victorious, you will be rewarded with items and credits. There's no disadvantage to losing. Okay. Yeah, great. Awesome. Let's check it out. Okay, small dogus assemble. I think we can handle this one. Let's do it.
Should be easy.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Here we go. You can reach the red dogu, so let's go ahead and do that. Good, good, good. Power. Oh, shit, dude. They have a ton of health. Okay, maybe this is not going to be as easy as expected. Alright. Terra D-Drive and then lots of triangles, please. Boom, 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 boom. X's are full. Alright, Infinite Slash then. Should be able to hit at least two. Yeah, it looks like two. Pretty good damage. Small damage from them, though, which is fine. In fact, almost no damage. Negligible damage is what I might call it. Okay, let's get this, actually, let's get Hard Break, because I should be able to hit all three. There we go. Boom! And likewise here, can I hit two? Come on. I know I can do it. I can't do it. I can't do it, everybody. All right, let's get this heal dogu.
Wide open.
Yep, here we go. Power slash and rapid hit for pretty solid damage. And then I should be able to hit these two. Very good. And rebuild those axes and kill the heal dogu too, which is pretty important. I don't know how much it's going to heal, but did we get it? We did. Good. Okay, bam. And infinite slash, please. Can I get both? No. Let's focus on this red dogu then. And likewise here with heartbreak. Bam. And likewise here. Now I should be able to hit both of these with spiral break. Yeah. Bam. And then nep. Ooh, dimensional slice costs 2. Oh, only available in next form. Okay. Neptune break then on the red dogu. Alright, we're getting close to finishing off the red dogu here, but we do need to build our Xyz back, so let's get to work on that. Bam, 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 and bam. Good. Got it? Got it. Alright. Attack here, air slicer, power slash, and rapid hit for good damage. Nep. Can't quite reach, so we're going to use her Neptune Break. And we've got the Xyz, so Infinite Slash should do it. Awesome. All right. Level up is good. Win. Great. All right. We've done it. Elegy of Otakus. Pervert Son and Keeper Senpai. Okay. Yeah, you know, like, luxury dogu. Get the painting. Ooh, that one gives us a weapon. Some of these give us weapons. Okay, let's go for one that gives us a weapon and see how that feels. Yeah, let's go for Sky Wars here. Dark Vader and Dogu Lords. Recommended level 65. Okay. Okay. Looks like we're not quite ready for that. Let's get this one.
Do you know who I am?
I will attack.
Okay, Keeper Senpai. Pow! Pow! Alright, let's see how much damage they do. Because that's really what's going to determine whether we can handle this stuff or not. Get the Xyz going. I think this is not going to be a problem. God, look at this guy. He's terrifying and awful. He's a freaking monster, dude. Alright, infinite slash. Boom. Oh, they're so creepy. I love it. That's freaking hysterical. Okay, let's just attack here. Bam, bam, and bam. Good. And can we hit them both with spiral break? Not quite. So let's just do a regular attack then. Air slicer, power slash, rapid hit, good. And Nep, can you maybe finish this guy off? Let's do Neptune break. We got him. Good. Okay. And now let's start piling up on this guy.
Now,
bam. Bam.
What shall I do?
Not in between spear. Spiral break. Bam. Oh, we took damage. All right. We can build up our XD again with Neptune here. Bam, 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 bam. All the bams everywhere. And heartbreak should do it. Very good. All right. Noir has leveled up. That's good. And, yeah, excellent. Let's do the next one. Required level 40, or recommended level 40. So this is going to be much closer, I think. See how much damage they do here. Air slicer? Okay, strong against air. Ice lancer? Strong against ice. B-strike. Boom. Zero damage? Whoa! Okay, I have a feeling we're going to lose this one. But that's okay. Metallic Gabacho. Let's attack. We're doing zero damage here. There's some damage. That's what I'm talking about.
What are you doing?
Okay. I like his sounds. Okay, infinite slash. Let's go this guy. That's big damage. Good. Okay. And we can also hard break here. We can hit both of these guys, so let's do it. We are not doing much damage, ladies and gentlemen. This is no good. Okay, but we can hit this guy. So that's something. Good, and rapid hit. Good.
Scribble, scribble.
Ooh. I have a bad feeling about this one, ladies and gentlemen. All right, that's okay. There's no penalty for dying in the arena, so we're good. We've got our Xyz up now, which is very nice. So I think what I want to do here is let's get everybody's HDDs on and see where we can go from there. Bam, bam. All right, same with you. Good. And let's pound on this guy because he seems to actually take damage from things. Very nice. Pretty good damage there, actually. Okay. I also feel like one of the issues here is that I'm gonna want a different party to deal with this stuff because I need a healer, and none of these characters are real healers. So that's a problem. Yeah, maybe you should. Do you have anything that heals? No? No surprise, then. Alright. Let's just attack. We're probably gonna lose this fight, but I'm okay with that. Do you have a heal? No, but you do have hard break. Let's get these guys with that.
Scribble, scribble.
Pretty good.
Okay, good. Alright, she's KO'd. That sucks. Neptune break. Let's continue. Oh. Did I hit the one I wanted to hit there? I'm not sure. Alright, hard break. Bam.
It's my turn.
Okay. Nep, let's build up then, shall we? Good, I can hit this one. So I can actually do some damage.
Still no good. Still no good.
How many points?
Scribble, scribble.
Oh.
It's my turn.
Oh, no. All right, here comes Nep with her Neptune break, I guess, on Colorful Choicer. Yeah, this is rough. This is not easy. Of course, like, I could be using items to heal, but on the other hand, like, I don't feel like, I don't feel like it's worth it to spend items on a fight. I'm probably gonna lose anyway, so let's just keep pounding away and see how we do. Probably not great, but that's okay. This turn will probably either finish off or come very close to finishing off Neptune. Alright, that's fine. Delta Slash on... Delta Slash? No, Neptune Break on this guy. And let's let Neptune be done with. There we go. There we go. Aww, poor Neptune has logged out. Alright, we lost that fight, but that is not a huge deal. Now, are we fully healed? We are. Okay, that's good. So, level 40s we're not quite ready for yet. And that's fine. That is just fine. Let's go home.
Can't we just hang out
and I want to check weapons for everybody. Shop. Try and buy. Noir. We already checked you. Blonde. Heavy hammer? Okay, that's good. And Vert. Standard spear is good. Okay, that's fine. Alright, cool. Well, we did finish one battle. Have our scouts returned? Yes. Poisonous Fang. Good. Treasure box hint. Love it. And failure and failure. Okay, keep looking. Keep looking. Which one did I find the treasure in? It was up here. Check hidden treasure requirement. Obtain all treasure. Okay. Okay. And where did I send the other scout down here? Okay, we got one. Oh, Valentine's. This is where Valentine's are, but I don't see them on the monster list. Because I need to beat those for a quest.
Thanks.
For Project Nepupupu. Defeat Valentine's 5 times in a row. And I have to defeat 30 of them. But they're not... It doesn't seem like they're there yet. Let's leave the scout there and see what happens. And let's just move on and see what's going to happen quest-wise over here. Let's go! All right. No randos. Randos. Every time I say no randos, we get a rando. I hate it. Okay. Let's get this guy here. Air slicer, weak against, no, strong against air. All right, power and rapid hit then. Nep can totally finish these two off. Good. Bam, and lots more bams. There we go, we got him. And infinite slash for this guy. Aw, they got an attack. That sucks. All right, hard break then. Bam, you done. Okay. Continue along your way, ladies. Oh, come on now.
Here comes a source of money and experience. I've got you. Checkmate.
Got him. And that got me an XE indeed. Done and done. Level up for Vert. Very good.
Can't we just hang out here?
All right. Yes, division passageway, please. This is the giant hole? This place is almost like a dungeon in an old RPG game. Then let's choose our class before we explore. I'm gonna be a warrior. I'm the magic user. Then I shall be the priestess. Then I'm... Hey, what are you guys doing goofing off at a place like this? Oh, Noir, you never get in on this kind of stuff. We don't know what could happen here, so let's just stay focused, okay? Okay. Oh, look at this. It's Tron. Tron Legacy level. All right, jumping, jumping, jumping. Do I have my super jump thing equipped?
Fine.
Items. Yes, okay, good. Good, good, good. Let's do it! Okay, giant doggo. Whoa. Okay, we just want to go straight across, so let's just do that. What the hell are you? Come here, you. I haven't fought you yet.
Are you ready?
Chubby jelly. Okay.
Prepare yourself! I've got you!
Pretty good. These guys have a lot more health than previous enemies. So good. All right. Infinite slash, please. Take those two out, and let's see how Heartbreak does on this one. Got him. One shot. Awesome. All right. So chubby jellies, huh? All right. We're going this way for sure. And this is a giant maze. That's good to know. Let's just make our way through it. The map really helps us out very nicely. And which way do we want to go here? It doesn't really matter, but it doesn't look like... Okay. Didn't look like there was any treasure around. Okay, there's an airplane guy over here. I want to fight him.
Oh, nephew! All
okay.
Attack. Are you ready?
What are these guys weak against? Nothing? Anything? Oh, I can totally hit them both. Yeah, boy! Let's get them. Alright, we got one of them. That's good. And we can finish this one off easily with Infinite Slash. Very good! Alright, monsters easy peasy so far. Let's go over here and see if there's any treasure or anything. There is indeed treasure. Let's grab it. What do we got?
What's inside?
Unigunov. Okay, so that's for Uni, obviously. And let's check up here for any potential treasure. This guy's getting in our way. Let's whap him. Give him a little whap. All right. Good, good, good. Nep can hit them both, and we're going to do this battle exactly like the last one. No problem at all. Nep gets so many attacks. I just freaking love it. All right. Infinite Slash. We'll finish that guy, and we're good. Okay, anything up here? No, nothing. All right, let's backtrack. We already got one treasure, though, which is really good. New weapon is always welcome. I love that. Okay.
Your life's gonna be over in 15 minutes.
All right. Can we really only hit one? Yeah, that stinks. All right, well, if that's the case, let's see if we can't get the side, maybe. I'm gonna be in the wrong spot for Nep, though. Kinda sucks, but that's okay. Efficiency matters. Efficiency matters, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, come on. I put her exactly in the wrong spot to get both of these guys. Oh, I can get him from the other side. That's fine. Here we go. There we go! And it's from the back! That's so good! So big damage here. From old Nep. Ooh, did we one-shot that one? We did! Awesome! Alright. Bam! And we are good. Okay. Okay. Exploring this area. Let's go. Okay. No and no. So we're gonna go down. Here we go. And what do we have? What are we looking for here anyway? Like, they said a big hole opened in the sky, but like, is this what's in the hole? Are we in the hole right now? Okay. I see some treasure. Let's go grab that. And let's go grab the one at the bottom first, because it doesn't look like that's the exit. So we will scope this out, get some treasure going, some delicious treasure. And what kind of enemy do we have in here, too? Giant Dogu. All right, that's fine. Let's get him.
It is my turn.
Grand Dogu. Air Slicer. Power Slash. Rapid Hit. And Nep, just finish him off, please. Oh, I should have used your special move. Oh, well. No big deal. Get a big combo and see if that gives us a bonus of some kind is always good. All right. Some premium jelly. I'll take it. And Sunflower D-Clips. Clip that right on my D. Okay, moving along. After clipping the thing on my D. And we gotta hang a left up here to get that treasure. Let's go back and grab that. Good, good, good. Good, good, good. Treasure, treasure, treasure. Give me something nice. Come on. That is not nice. That is nothing. That is nothing that I need. Okay, pop up here. And we are making our way through this efficiently, it looks like. Ooh, there's a big guy up there. Let's go take him on, I think. Let's see what this guy's story is. Are you a Valentine? Be a Valentine. Oh no, I've been back attacked.
What shall I do?
Okay, all right. But Ice Fenrir, and this guy is new. He looks different from the other healing Dogus, but he dies like the rest of them. Let's take him out. Okay, so fire attacks are really what we're looking for here. Nep obviously doesn't have any, so we're just going to boost up our power. Bam, 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 bam. And you do have fire attacks, but I don't really care. It's much more important that we just damage the shit out of this guy. Okay, fire attacks. Anything? No. She just has wind attacks, unfortunately, but we got him. We've taken him out, and we are ready to move on our merry way. Okay, good, good. Let's not deal with that guy. We've already fought them before, so let's go up here. And is there more treasure to be found anywhere? There is. Let's go all the way across. I'll bet that this leads us to that treasure right there. Let's go pick that up. Hopefully it'll be something nice. Yay, Cheetah Mask, I hope you found something this time, you lazy bastard. Okay. Treasure, give me a weapon. Or some armor.
What's inside?
PSP charger. Okay, so that's just a bigger SP refill, I'll bet. And we have made the right decision. We're gonna go this way back and backtrack just a tiny bit. We'll get that last treasure. Marathon Runner is good. So once Nep gets up to level 8 in Marathon Runner, the maximum level, and then we'll switch who's at the front of our party so they can start getting Marathon Runner boosts. But for now, Neptune's still got a long way to go, I'm sure of it. I could be jumping with Neptune too, but whatever. Don't really care. Those jumping bonuses are not huge, although the last bonus for those is usually really big, so. Alright. Save point. Let's save. I totally forgot to save, like, at the end of the last chapter, and I'm so glad that it didn't come back to bite me.
I'm so tired. This place is way too huge.
Yeah, you've totally been marathon running, Nep.
So pathetic. CPUs shouldn't complain so easily. It's just us here, so it's fine, isn't it?
Us and Tron.
Right. I know your secret.
I don't really know the story of Tron. I assume there's a person
when
named Tron.
Gets into
no,
the
I'm
bathtub,
kidding.
She gives up a big grumbling sigh like an old man.
Hey.
What? Where did you hear something like that?
From Uni. She told me all about it in exchange for a cosplay photo mag you secretly
released. Why do you even have something like that? I thought I'd ask my friend to make only a limited run of 100 of those.
I'm sure that you did.
The world can be surprisingly small, Noir.
I don't even want to think about it. Well, you don't have any more copies, do you?
She's probably got all 100 copies.
For me, and one for backup, and three for distribution.
Yeah.
I still have lots left.
She's not touching on the fact that Uni agreed to that transaction, huh? What's wrong?
I hope it's only my imagination, but is something coming towards us from over there?
Oh no, it's a boss.
Over there?
Yes, from way over there. I believe that's...
Or it's a light cycle. Oh no, yes. It's a boss.
It's a horde of monsters.
A horde of monsters.
And it's a huge amount.
Oh.
From looking at the direction they're moving, I predict they're most likely heading towards the exit.
Activate! Ah, the music is so good.
No matter what. Indeed, if we allow such a mass of monsters through, game industry will descend into a panic. However, this amount might be a little too much for us to bear alone.
Sorry, if I knew this was gonna happen, I would have brought Uni along.
Nobody is blaming you. Besides, running into a horde of monsters like this was quite an unexpected development.
Yeah, you go into a dungeon and you don't expect to run into monsters. That's true.
To conserve your forces. That's about right. If you got it, then hurry up and transform already. The enemy isn't gonna wait.
You're right. I understand.
Okay. Yep. Okay, next up, Nep. Nep, please.
Hey, what's going on, Neptune? You should transform.
Wait, I think I know those monsters.
Are they from the dimension? Oh, it's our friendly monsters with Uzume. I hope.
The zero dimension? It is the world that isn't this world, which you and Neptune went to, yes?
I'm checking just in case, but you aren't mistakenly seeing things, right?
Nope. I'll bet my retro game collection on not being wrong.
Is it Fishy Guy?
The end of this area.
What was his name? I don't remember his name.
But why?
Fishy Guy.
Think about that later. Right now, we gotta take care of these guys.
Fishy Guy.
Right.
Oh, okay. Schwam, nice work, Nep. We're like 30 levels higher than we were before, too, so we should be able to handle them, maybe.
To these zero dimension losers.
Yeah, losers. Now, hope you found something, Dengekiko. All right, what do we got here? What do we have? We've got Carmelsius, and he's only got one health bar, which is kind of odd. Do you have any group things? Elemental attack of all allies. Or I could lower his speed. Let's lower his speed. Okay, and let's build some Xyz with Nap, as usual. What's his health looking like? I can't really see it from here. We one-shotted him. We killed him in one shot. We've done it, everybody. We've done it. It indeed was not a boss at all.
They've sure got the numbers.
No, that was just one.
They were no match for us.
No, they weren't.
Although
they were
we're
easy.
A mess as well.
Are we?
Now then, what should we do? Should we go on ahead or should we head back?
I'm curious to see how things are ahead, but first we must report back at the Basilicom.
Really?
Right. I can't imagine those were the only monsters, so we should work out a proper plan.
I guess.
But if there are other monsters, will it be safe to return?
Well, isn't that the point?
As we happen to find the advancing monsters. But if more appear while we're at the Basilicom...
You're right. But we can't just divide our forces here.
Then why don't we just block it up?
Block it? Block it how? With what?
Like this, of course. I'll just set this substance Nepgear confiscated because she said it was too dangerous right about...
All I have is a really bad feeling.
I think this is a bad plan, Nep.
Starting the countdown. 3, 2, 1, ignite!
Goodness. To think you'd block the road with exploded parts of the wall.
I didn't know you could destroy these walls.
How's that? Now the monsters can't get through.
Okay.
Jeez, tell us first before you do something like that again.
Sorry. I didn't think it was gonna have that much power either.
Well, whatever. We were able to stop the monsters advancing, so let's hurry back to everyone.
I mean, Nepgear knows her stuff, Neptune.
It's quite troublesome if you do something like that, Nepsy.
Huh? That voice. Could it be?
Is it Uzume?
Hey,
yes!
Nepsy. It's been a while.
Uzume!
Why are you here? Is this place really connected to the zero dimension on the other side?
Bingo. This corridor was created between the boundaries of hyper and zero dimension, like a passageway between the two.
Hey, Neptune. Do you know that girl?
Yep, that's Uzume, the CPU of zero dimension I told you guys about. Wow, pretty crazy meeting in a place like this. Are you investigating too?
Not really. I'm just the commander.
Commander?
Wait, is she gonna be a bad guy?
Defeating the monsters aside, you didn't have to go block the dimensional corridor,
no!
Did you? It's all right. I got to run into Nepsy again and finally meet these other CPUs.
Don't be a bad guy, Uzume. That is not cool. Oh, it's dark purple again. Rah!
What in goodness is this?
Could this be that crazy thing Neptune said she fought in zero dimension?
But why? Wasn't that girl fighting along Neptune to defeat this thing?
Yeah, Uzume, just explain yourself. Like, if you got a good reason, you're fine. Just destroy our dimension to save yours.
What is this all about? Why are you able to summon the giant, Uzume?
That doesn't matter. Nothing matters anymore. After all, you and the others will be falling into a whirlpool of delusion from now on, Nepsy.
No!
Huh?
Now, I've captured the currently active CPUs.
They just keep getting caught.
I can't believe they'd be drawn out so easily without realizing it was a trap. Now then, I'll be heading back. I will soon make you fully complete, too.
Uzume?
This is not the same Uzume.
Is that you, Uzume?
If it isn't, Gearsy. Long time no see. If I could, I'd love to have an enticing conversation about old times. But unfortunately, I hadn't called for you, Gearsy. I don't want you to get all beat to hell before the party starts. Let's meet again when the time comes.
Please wait! Uzume! Neptune! Please let Neptune and the others go!
Don't go, Nepgear!
Don't stop me, Uni! Our sisters just got kidnapped!
Don't you think I know that?
Then don't stop me! We have to hurry and save them! Noir got taken away too, you know! We can't be wasting time here! We have to hurry and save them!
You... Just calm down already, you idiot! Pull yourself together! This isn't like you!
You... me?
I mean, of course I want to go save Noir! But this is exactly the time we need to calmly make decisions. And you saw that thing. That giant freak that captured our sisters, right? I know it's frustrating. There's no way we'd stand a chance against it. We just gotta head back to the Basilicom. Like now. I'm sure Eastwar will help us figure out what to do, okay? It's gonna be all right.
Wow. That's a bummer. Uzume was cool. I wonder what happened.
Wait. I was filing the report. So, have you cooled your head a little? It's unreasonable. I stopped you, and then I even gave a report in your place. But I'm the one that's getting scolded. But I understand how you feel. A little bit. Someone you fought together with suddenly abducts our sisters, and the giant you fought with is there too. Of course you'd get confused.
I don't get any of it myself. Why? Why would Uzume...
Yeah, fishy guy would never have let this happen.
I don't understand at all. Please, help me, Uni.
Then you'll just have to go and check yourself. And then we'll save our sisters. We already know what we have to do.
But...
Oh, jeez. How long are you gonna sit in here and mope like this? Rom, Ram, and I are all prepared to go save our sisters, so what? Are you just gonna stay in here crying about it? Get a freaking grip, Nepgear!
I know. I want to go save Neptune, too.
But I can't fight Uzume.
Yes, you can.
I have no idea what I should do.
Yes, you can.
Really,
you can do it.
Starting to get
I believe
irritated
in you.
Now.
Yeah, slap her, Uni.
All you need to be
slap some sense into
saving
her.
Saving Neptune like any good sister would do.
Exactly.
I'll help you with Uzume and figuring out what to do about that situation. Don't worry. So, just try relying on me a little bit more, okay? Or maybe I'm not reliable enough.
Ah, Uni, I think you're totally reliable.
You're pretty reliable.
You're probably the most reliable.
The only person I can rely on at a time like this is you, Uni.
Of the ladies,
hey,
you are quite reliable.
I heard that.
Rom, Riam, when did you get here?
Good grief. We came here to pick you up since we finished preparing for saving our sisters. How rude.
Nepgear, are Ram and I not reliable?
Not really, Rom and Ram.
No, that's not true at all. Both you and Ram are just as reliable as Uni.
Shenanigans. You were, like, you were gonna die out there one chapter ago, kids.
We're gonna
or two chapters ago, maybe.
CPU candidates has grown.
Let's head over to Eastwar. If you guys have finished preparations, I'm sure she's figured out where our sisters have been taken.
All right. Rom and Ram have joined. As the CPUs have been kidnapped and are absent, investment is temporarily unavailable. Fair enough. Okay.
I'm still a novice, but I'm home.
Shop. All right. Actually,
I'll work hard to
equipment.
Nepgear,
you need to put on a... Ooh, you've got an energy armlet. Energy armlet, energy armlet, energy armlet. Did they, like, auto-equip them? Weird. All right. That's odd. To the shop. To try and buy. Okay, Neptune, what do we got? Anything new? Dio Slicer. Not as good as what I have. All right, cool. And, Uni? She already equipped that gun. That's nice. Rom? Aqua Ankh is the best we can do, am I right? Yes, indeed. And Ram, Pink Ankh? Yes, indeed. Okay. Cool. In that case, let's check our scouts. Poisonous Fang and Refresh Herb, and they found nothing. Okay, losers. Scout losers! Alright. What do our levels look like? 34, 39. Pretty good. Pretty good. Okay, so in that case, do we have any new quests? No, no new quests. Alright. And what are. Can we build any routes? No. Alright, let's have a chat then. Looks like everyone's remembered Lady Neptune. Everyone has their own destiny. It is a drama without a plot. However, such a thing is essential. Thank goodness. Looks like everyone's remembered Lady Nep now. Now I can wholeheartedly keep Neppin' on. Oh, I want to squish Lady Nep's adorable cheeks. I want to squish her upper arms and here and there and everywhere. Sexy. I'm thinking up a name for a new spell to combat the formidable enemies. I've been glaring at this dictionary for ages, but none of the words sound right and I can't decide. Of course, the actual spell hasn't been completed yet. I wonder if students these days ever exchange diaries or letters with each other. For me, exchanging art was by hand, or sending it by mail, or even by fax. By the way, diary exchanges were done by creating a pocket on the back of reversible paper, putting art in there and sending it off. If you use comic markers on notebook paper, it'd bleed through, after all. Pippin? No, you must be mistaken, I'm Pippin at, after all. How irresponsible of me. Even if it was for a short while, how could a game industry reporter like me forget about the CPUs? How could this happen? Okay. Converse back to Eastwar, please.
I see you have all finally gathered, and it would appear you have calmed down quite a bit, Nepgear. Are you all right?
Yes, thanks to Uni. I heard from Ram that everything's ready, so that means you found where her sisters have been taken, right?
Yes, the results of the investigation have returned. As expected, Neptune and the others have been taken to Zero Dimension.
Zero Dimension? That's the place you went to, right, Nepgear? But why there?
I do not know. However, the investigation forces led by If analyzed the giant hole and found it to be connected to Zero Dimension.
So, if we pass through the giant hole, we should be able to get over there.
Unfortunately, that's not possible. The walls are collapsed halfway through and they're blocking up the passageway. We examined the area around there, but we found there had been a large battle. Most likely, Nep and the others destroyed the wall in order to cut off the monsters closing in from the other side. It's great and all, but thanks to that, we can't get over to Zero Dimension from here.
Then how can we get there?
Maybe we can just have Histoire create a gate with share energy like before, and with Game Industry's current state, there's not enough share energy for that to happen. No way, then what do we do? Please, do not despair, Nepgear. There is one more fact we have ascertained. After having the console Affymax was targeting research by professionals, we discovered it is a transfer device for Zero Dimension. We still do not understand why this console has such a function. However, if we insert the disc which came with it and press the power button, it should transfer you there. I see, that's why Neptune and I were sent to Zero Dimension that first time. Usually, this console is only capable of sending one or two persons. However, with my power, I should be able to create a small gate. Then let's hurry to that dimension already. We have to save our sisters. But could our group win against a dark CPU? It took Gigi, two Nepneps, and Uzume to barely win last time, didn't it? Then why not ask the members of the Gold Third for assistance? I'm sure they would be a great source of strength. Absolutely. We'll be going then, Histoire. IF has joined. Kampa has joined. Now we gotta ask the Gold Third. If I remember correctly, Bisha's working part-time over at Chuko's shop, isn't she? That's right. Only when she doesn't have work to do at the Basilicom, though. Okay, let's go over. Hello, is Bisha here? Oh, hey! Long time no see, everyone. It's rare for you guys to come visit me. What's up? You guys looking for some new games? Well, actually, you see... Oh, good. What did you say? Nepnep got kidnapped even after they went into their next forms? It was so sudden, they didn't even have a chance to transform. I can't believe she managed to check off the suddenly having strange difficulties right after getting new powers trope. As expected of Nepnep, her ability to cover on all the tropes is a force to be reckoned with. Anyway, Bisha, that's why we've come here to ask for your help in saving our sisters. Thank you for your business. That'll cost you 1,000 credits. Well, that's not what I want to say, but honestly, I'm not confident I'll be much help. What do you mean? Is it a cold? You should come to my hospital. No, you know how I used my gold crystal in order to power up Nepnep and the others before? Possibly because of that, I can't use the cheap powers like I had before, so even if I were to tag along, I might just get in the way.
Why are you getting timid now of all times? If you want to save them, just go and save them. You have no time to second guess yourself. Being a woman means being courageous in the face of danger. You're a force to be reckoned with. You just have to believe in yourself.
Yeah, you're right, boss. I'll do it. Thanks, Bisha. But I have one condition. I want you to spar with me a bit and don't hold back. I want to access my current fighting capabilities. All right, I'm gonna come at you pretty hard, so you better give it your all, too. Okay.
Let's pound her!
Okay. What are you looking at?
Weird. Let's try our best.
And, oh yeah. Yes. They're so powerful, it's ridiculous. Alright, attack, please. Attack. Thank you. Rain! Oh, good. Windstorm! S-Rain! Very good. And here as well. Darkness Arrow? Good. Flamestorm! S-Rain! They do so much damage, dude. So good. Alright, attack! Gear Knuckle Neo! That was cool. Thunder Edge, Ice Edge. That's pretty solid damage, actually. Wow, look at the range on this gun. This is awesome. Okay, I need to check her combos, too. I totally forgot to do that. But let's do this. Deal some good damage. Here, Rain. Windstorm, S-Rain. Good. Lots of misses there. That's nice. Alright, and you're just gonna attack too because you do such good damage. Extension! Rain! S-Rain! Good. And, Nepgear, you're gonna Celestial Severance. Ooh, nice knockback. She has a lot of health, and that's a lot of damage. My goodness. But you've got a heal. But this is a... removes all status effects. She's the only one that's taken damage, so I'm going to skip on this heal and get a single heal going. Alright, Rain. Windstorm. S-Rain, good. Good damage there. Not yet, it's not over yet. Okay, that's fine. Let's get your healing on. Go for it. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Here we go. Right there. Schwamm, nice heal there. And let's go with your XE, NGP, please. Bam, good damage. Nep can do a standard attack here. Silver Tear, or Tear, Silver Tear probably. Thunder Edge, Ice Edge. Okay, we've got an XE going. Let's get Northern Cross. Really good damage there. Okay, big misses are keeping me alive. I love it. Windstorm, we'll start with that maybe. Thunder Rush, good. All right. And you've got Celestial Severance.
That one's the next target.
Still not done, huh? All right. Full clip. Desperado. All right. Ooh, geez, that's a lot of damage. Holy crap, dude. Okay. Go for it.
I'll be cheering you on.
Schwamm, very nice. And I'll heal you. Let's get these two here. Very nice. Thanks for the help is good. Oh, big heal. That's awesome. All right, NGP, please. Boom, and we're done. Very good. All right, that was kind of a tough battle. That was good. Big level up here. Thunderbolt. So much for saying you can't use your powers. You're already plenty strong, Bisha. Really? Okay then, boss. I'm going to head out with everyone to save Nep-Nep.
Do your best out there and be careful.
Wait, will the shop be okay without me?
Oh, you're right. We have been getting a lot more customers lately. I'm not sure how. Hold that thought, Chuko. I have an idea. Wait a second, please. Sorry to keep you waiting.
I wasn't really emotionally prepared for you to ask me out on a date, Kampa. But, huh? Why are all the CPU jerks here, Chu?
We can have Mr. Mouse here while Bisha's gone. What do you think, Chuko? I don't think Werechu's cut out for customer service, but, well, beggars can't be choosers, I suppose. Do your best, Chuko.
Could somebody explain what's going on, Chu? Am I not actually going on a date with Kampa?
Yeah. Lolly Supreme? Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, go back. Members of Gold Third can enter a powerful state called Gold Form. When they enter Gold Form, they become stronger than normal. They can use specialized skills. Gold Form will use up a bar on the XE drive, of course. Same as HDD. Yeah, of course. All right. Good. Dangekiko has returned. Let's check him out. All right. Koopa Kitty Claws. Good. Hidden Treasure at the Affamax base. Excellent. Hidden Treasure in Sakura Tree Row. Very good. And a new scout. Oh, we're finding scouts left and right now. So good. Misuo. All right. Misuo, I want you to go to here. Division Passageway, please. Very nice. We've got our scouts all spread out, which is really good. And can I level up? I've got 6 energy mates. Fan-freaking-tastic. Okay. I'd like to get, like... Oh, jeez. They all suck, dude. Let's level this one up. Yes. That's so much better. Really? You gained nothing from that level up? Okay, you got HP up. That's good. I've got to do this one again, man. Younger brother. There we go. DDCDE. And that's all I can do right now. That's fine. Okay. But I'm pretty happy with that. Yeah. Alright, cool. Our scouts are going well. What else do we have? Do we have more, like, conversing? No? Oh, we have to go to the other towns to get the other ones. Of course! That makes so much sense! Well, everybody, I think... Actually, let's go to the shop here and see if, Kampa? Kampa, do you need anything? No? How about you, Iffy? Spectral Guitar is good. Energy Armlet. Energy Armlet, good. Bisha has an Energy Armlet and a Bazooka. Beam Bazooka is exactly the same, though, damage-wise. It's a question of what kind of combo it is. And it looks pretty cool. Let's buy it. I want to buy it. Actually, no. Best equipment. Okay. Oh, there we go. Available combos. Cool. Okay, so now I can select the Beam Bazooka and look at it.
The beam bazooka is way better. You're definitely going to equip that. Settle. Yes. Good. Okay. Cool. And, yeah, I'm going to work on, I think, the combos and stuff off camera so you don't have to deal with that. I'll get those all set up. And, yeah, so that's going to be it for this episode of Megadimension Neptunia V2. Thank you so much for watching. You know I appreciate it. If you enjoyed the video, please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you later. I'll see you around. I will see you next time. I can't wait to play more Megadimension Neptunia V2, and I can't wait to do it with you. Have a great day. Bye.